as the Olympics end, the Paralympics begin on August 29th. Certainly, injuries and illnesses have squashed the dreams of a lot of athletes. But as Edie Lambert reports, Woodland basketball player Joe Chambers was able to find a way to London.
I had cancer when I was 19 in my senior year of high school. I was actually in a basketball practice and they found it.
Cancer took Joe Chambers' leg, but it didn't steal his basketball dreams. 7 months after surgery, the Davis athlete was back on the court. His game changed, but his passion for the sport did not.
A year into wheelchair basketball, I made my first U.S. national team.
This summer, Chambers is headed to London for the 2012 Paralympics, one of 12 wheelchair basketball athletes representing the USA. It's a demanding sport.
You know, wheelchair basketball is more of a chess match. It's more of where can you put your chair before somebody else puts theirs.
Where metal, brawn, and resilience go hand in hand.
A lot of people, the first time they see it, they can't believe it when somebody will get knocked out of their chair, knock over and roll and stuff like that. And it happens all the time. Guys will pop right back up and get right back into the game.
And after capturing silver and gold in world championships, parapans, and world visa cups,
I've actually accomplished more in a wheelchair than I ever would have with two legs trying to play basketball.
Chambers is gunning for gold in London.
Yeah. I'd be happy to win any medal, but my competitive side, you know, I want to win the gold medal. Medal and nothing else will do but gold.
He's finding inspiration not in what he lost, but what he's gained since fighting and winning his cancer battle.
She's beautiful. She's my world, and you know, now I get to play for her while I'm out there.
And the Paralympics games run from August 29th to September 9th. Joe and team will have their first game on August 30th when USA takes on